Students, so we have with us Mr. Jagannath Pradhan. He cleared this RRB PO in this year. Other result published just recently. Fortunately, so he prepared chartered preparation just 1 year back, and in between pandemic came. So 2019, at the end of 2019, chartered preparation. After completing his graduation, he has done his graduation in physics honors, and after that decided, let me start preparing for this banking examinations, and very serious started his planning, and started deciding to join and join Banik and join the classroom coaching, and within a year's period he was able to clear a series of examinations starting from this SBI PO, main, RRB PO, then went for the Viva for SBI PO and RRB PO. Unfortunately, he cleared this RRB PO, and with us right now. So Jagannath, welcome to Banik.
Thank you, sir.
And my whole attention right now is to know that what is your strategy of this preparation?
Yes, sir. I have started preparing for bank in 2019, and at that time I was not aware about what coaching should I join, and my friends were already in Banik, and that's why I thought of joining Banik. And starting at start point, I was not aware about how to prepare. So I completely followed the teachers and faculties here. And initially I planned for 7 hours per day. But unfortunately, I couldn't keep up with that. I studied only for 5 hours initially. And gradually I increased that hour, and up to 10 hours a day. But I was able to maintain only 8 hours a day. And my weak point was actually, sir, mathematics. So I started preparing for mathematics and gave it maximum time as I could. And English was not an issue for me. So I gave a little time to English, and that's how I prepared. But unfortunately, I was a little overconfident in English. And in 2019, IBPS PO mains, I was not able to clear the English sectional cutoff. So I decided to give it overall time and equally divided between the English, math and reasoning and current affair also.
So my point is, so you are a science graduate.
Yes, sir.
So with BSc in physics. Yes. So being a science graduate, so why you are attracted towards banking?
Sir, actually after graduation, I was not able to find the path, and banking is an opportunity given, and it is an honest organization as we all know. And it is one of the fastest growing sector, and the recruitment process is also not complex, and that's why I chose banking.
One more thing, so your own background from science.
Yes,
so there are so many sections like mathematics, English that you cover in your college days.
Yes,
so how far they help you in your banking preparation?
Yes, sir, they actually helped me. As a science background, sir, we have to be really dedicated towards it, and as I have a background of physics, I have little knowledge about the math, but in the banking preparation, I was not that much aware about mathematics. So I started preparing for maths and deeply. So
that means when you joined the institution, so you started appraise.
Yes, sir.
As if from zero.
Yes, sir.
And you learn everything ABC of math, English, reasoning,
yes,
and this current affairs, etc.
Yes.
So which section was the toughest for you in this preparation?
So the mathematics section, I should say, is the toughest for me.
And what is your approach for that, to handle it?
Yes, sir. I actually started with the basics and completely followed the faculties here and the books available here. To be honest, I actually followed them, and 2 to 3 times I have completed it.
That means practice made you perfect,
yes,
in
sir.
The section where you have a weakness.
Yes, sir.
And what about, because you are telling that I have confidence in English.
Yes, sir.
So because that comes from the school days.
Yes, sir.
So what you can say about this? Because normally students have a pure psychosis towards English. So big phobia that English is the toughest one. We are from majority of the students appearing this examination in Odisha. They're from the rural areas and from the Odia medium background.
Yes,
so big inhibition in them is about English. So
yes,
English is the toughest one because they have read mathematics to some extent. But in English, so although they have read it earlier, but in this complete English, it's completely different. So they feel little nervous on that.
Yes,
so what you will say on that?
So I personally have read in Odia medium school, and in the childhood I was not also that good in English. But I realized that English is not a subject as a language. I took it as a language, sir. And even my friends are always worried about English because they still think that is a subject and we have to master it. But I started as a language, sir, and I started speaking with friends and families, and I started watching even movies in English, and that really helped me master the English, sir.
And you have read mathematics in your curriculum?
Yes, sir.
And coming to the important sections called banking awareness and that current affairs.
Yes, sir.
So what was your approach and strategy for that?
Yes, sir. Initially, when I was started preparing, I was actually completely forgot to give attention to current affairs because I thought it was not that important. But after clearing the prelims, I realized that it is the one of the major subject that we have to give attention. And that after that time, I started reading daily newspaper and it gave it on a daily basis, sir.
So you update from the newspaper on current affairs on a regular basis.
Yes, sir.
And in the three examination, the preliminary, the main and the Viva.
Yes,
so which section, which examination you feel that it is the big challenge for you, the prelim or the main or the Viva?
Obviously the mains are the most challenging part of the story, because before clearing the mains in this year, I have cleared around 7 to 8 prelims, but I was not able to clear the mains. So in the mains we have to give equal part of that
weightage.
Yes,
so main was more challenging than,
yes,
the preliminary one.
Yes,
and so how far this institution Banik help you in your preparation?
Yes, when I cleared the first prelim, I was actually I didn't realize that what should I do. Then I joined Banik for mains, and that really helped me in clearing the mains. And after clearing the mains, I was not aware about how to clear the interview, and in that stage also Banik helped me a lot.
So the materials provided by you at Banik,
yes,
so are they of help to you in the preparation?
Yes, sir, obviously they helped me really well.
And the classroom coachings?
Yes, sir, it is a really good thing to start, as a physical coaching is better than online learning, sir, because we can interact with the teachers, and I personally interacted with a lot of teachers, yes.
So that boosted your confidence level?
Yes, sir.
And coming to the Viva, because normally students feel very much apprehensive for the Viva, it is a personality test.
Yes,
and how to communicate, how to reply to the scoring image by the interview board. So what was the grooming provided to you by Banik, how it helped you?
It really helped me a lot, because I also think that I was thinking that I am not well groomed or well communicated and to a lot friendly. But Banik gave me that confidence that yes, you are good, and that gave me a confidence.
That means the interview grooming was helped you a lot.
Yes, sir.
So your overall impression or your feedback with students, so what should be their strategy and how they should feel confident, yes, doing this, following this strategy, so we will be able to achieve this. So can you suggest something on that?
Yes, sir. And as banking is not a vast course, and we have to really be consistent and dedicated towards it. And through that, we can definitely clear within 1 year also. But unfortunately, I took 2 years. So I have to say the student that you have to be consistent on that, and during the whole process, during the prelims and the mains and interviews. And banking is actually a corporate sector job, as we all know, sir. And we have to communicate with others and make friends, and group discussions also helps a lot. And all that sort of.
That means if someone make a strategy of 1 year,
yes,
and find, so what is your hours, that on an average how many hours you devoted for this preparation?
Initially I started preparing for 7 hours a day, but later I found it difficult to complete. Then I increased it to 10 hours a day.
So on an average 10 hours preparation for a spread of 1 year,
yes,
is good enough.
Yes,
to build your confidence level,
yes,
and click examination, because as you told, you have cleared a series of examinations,
yes,
before finally being selected in this RRBPO.
Yes,
so then the last word, so what will advise the students, what should be their approach and what they should make their motto or that their strategy for a means sure success in this examination? Few words to the students.
Actually, I have seen my friends failing a lot of times, and they are not actually aware of that what part should we give more attention to. And I should advise the students that know yourself first and prepare in an organized way, sir. Because if it is not organized, how can we work in a busy work culture in banks?
Okay, that means make a plan, follow it.
Yes, sir.
The plan should be systematic.
Yes, sir.
Follow it sincerely.
Yes, sir.
And do more practices.
Yes, sir.
How the test will definitely make them perfect.
Yes, sir.
So that means devising a plan and preparing a strategy,
yes,
following it sincerely, and writing the practicing the test more and more.
Yes, sir.
That is the key to success.
Yes, sir.
So thank you for giving this noble advice to the students. Hope this feedback given by a successful candidate will be definitely helping you in your preparation and boosting your confidence. Thank you, Jagannath.
Thank you, sir.